Well, Westminster Hall in downtown Baltimore is well known for one of its graves, the final resting place of Edgar Allen Poe.
Oh, yeah, but inside the catacombs of what was once an open burial site, the spirits there are said to be anything but restful, especially this time of the year. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciati has more.
Well, a lot of activity seems to center in the catacombs. Those who are able to make connections say that this place is just full of people who have not crossed over.
The catacombs. In the 1800s, it was an open graveyard where Frank the Body Snatcher found fresh cadavers to sell to medical students at the University of Maryland.
He would pry open the lid to the casket with a tool very similar to a butcher's hook. And once the body itself was exposed, he'd insert the hook under the neck and pull the body out of the ground.
A gruesome history, but it's the unseen forces beneath Westminster Hall that have long attracted psychics, ghost hunters, and numerous TV shows that focus on the paranormal.
Well, I've had a lot of people make contact with Elizabeth. There's Elizabeth's room, as they call it. Elizabeth Gunn, who's buried in the small room in the back. I had a lot of activity last week with people looking for Catherine. One woman, her camera, every time she took a picture, was full of orbs. The other two ladies got nothing.
Luann Marshall has been giving tours here for 30 years since the church and graveyard were taken over by the Westminster Preservation Trust. And while she's never seen a ghost,
I've had the hair on the back of my neck stand up, and the feeling that I've been watched, and just a feeling of panic.
This area in particular seems to be one of the most haunted, near the grave of General John Swan.
At least one in the group, you know, when we have ghost hunters, comes over to this general area here and feels the presence of a man in a uniform who is yelling at them to go away.
As for the most well-known resident here,
the interesting thing to me is no one has ever claimed to contact Edgar.
Halloween might be a fun time to check some of these stories out for yourself. There'll be guided tours. Frank the Body Snatcher will be here, along with an authentic ghost hunter. See if you can hear someone say, "Go away." In the catacombs, Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News. Ooh.